Hello. This demo video will show you how to start using bots and digital workers from Bot Store in 3 easy steps. Discover hundreds of pre-built bots and digital workers in Bot Store, the largest marketplace for intelligent automation. You can get started in 3 easy steps. Step 1. Download the bot of your choice and install it quickly through a standard install wizard. Step 2. Configure and customize the bot by following easy-to-use documentation that comes with the bot. Step 3. Run the bot on your desired machine and start automating your workflow. Let's begin with the first step, installation. Once you find your bot or digital worker on the bot store, start your 30-day free trial by filling out a basic form. An MSI installer package is automatically downloaded to your local machine. You will also receive an email from Bot Store with the license key, which enables you to complete the installation process. If it's a paid bot, you will also receive the access code, which validates the bot's license. Double-click on the MSI installer package to start the installation process. Follow the install wizard through the installation steps and insert the license key when prompted to complete the installation. Now let's show you how to do it. Once you find your bot or digital worker on Bot Store and are on that specific bot listing page, click on the Start 30-Day Free Trial button. If you are not logged in already, you will be prompted to log into the Bot Store first. Fill out the form by putting in your billing information and click on the Confirm Trial button. You will see an automatic download of the MSI installer package on your local machine almost immediately. You will also receive an email from Bot Store with the license key and the access code for the bot. The access code is not applicable for free bots and digital workers. Once the MSI installer package has downloaded successfully, double-click the file and follow the install wizard through the installation steps. Copy the license key from the email. Paste the license key when prompted and complete the installation process. You have completed step 1 and your bot is now installed successfully. Let's start with the second step, configuration. Open the README file that comes in your bot package. You can also access this from the bot listing page. Start setting up your bot or digital worker by protecting your sensitive information in the credential vault. Customize the bot according to your needs by configuring the non-sensitive inputs with an external text or CSV file. If it's a paid bot or digital worker, you will also need to configure the access code in the task bot. Now let's show you how to do this. Get started on your Automation Anywhere Enterprise client by opening your bot file and click on the Edit button on the top. As you can see, for paid bots and digital workers, the source code is protected. Although the code cannot be seen, the bot can be made to run and its variables can be customized. Open the README file, a helpful, easy-to-use document that will guide you through the configuration process and contains all the information you need to configure the bot. In this example, the document explains how to set up a bot that sends a Slack message, which provides information on a sales lead. Start setting up your bot by creating a credential in the credential vault to protect sensitive variables. This must be created as per the information provided in the README file. Customize the bot according to your needs by configuring the non-sensitive inputs with an external text or CSV file. This should be the input folder. To run your bot successfully, ensure all the parameters are configured correctly. Finally, configure the access code provided to you in the email sent by Bot Store. Find the access code variable under local variables in the variable manager, provided on the right-hand side of the workspace. Edit the access code variable and insert the access code in the value field. You have completed step 2, and your bot is now configured successfully. Congratulations! You have successfully set up your bot. Now you can run the bot on your local machine to start automating your workflow. Simply select the task bot and run it. Or if you want to deploy it to other machines, just go to the Automation Anywhere control room to choose where you want it to run. Let's look at it in action. Select the task bot and click on the Run button at the top. The bot will run and give you an output message if it has one. In this example, the bot successfully posts a Slack message to a Slack channel and provides information on a sales lead. You have now completed step 3 and are ready to start using bots and digital workers from Bot Store. What's the next bot or digital worker that you'll download from the Bot Store? Visit Bot Store to find one.